between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it! Feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe. I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars. And a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one. Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.